And a local competition has yet to call checkmate as they await the chance to crown a new chess champion. The 43rd annual Green Bay Open Chess Tournament kicked off today at the Radisson Hotel. About 100 chess players from Wisconsin, Illinois, and Michigan are competing for $2,000 in cash prizes and trophies this weekend. If you want to check out the competition, the chess players will be competing tonight at 7:30 and then at 10 a.m. and 3:15 p.m. on Sunday.